Let's welcome the head men's basketball coach at Marquette University, Steve Wojciechowski.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I'm both honored and humbled to be standing before you today. And thank you all for being here. And thank you, John, Father Wild, Bill, and Dr. Lovell, for giving me this amazing opportunity. Marquette is a place that I've admired from a distance for a long time. And in the last few days, I've had a chance to experience it up close and personal. And it's exceeded every expectation. So to the administration, the faculty, the staff, thank you for creating a brand in Marquette University that is recognized both nationally and internationally. I also want to say thank you to the former coaches and the former players who've made an amazingly proud tradition that is Marquette basketball. I am honored to take the lead of this program and build it to amazing heights. The game of basketball has been incredibly good to me. It's taken me places that are beyond belief. But today I stand here, and this is the most proud day in my basketball life, being with you all, celebrating this day as the new men's head basketball coach at Marquette University. In a whirlwind couple days, there were things that I will always remember. And today, a moment that I will always remember is walking in to the locker room the first time and seeing my new team. I could not be more excited to get to work with these guys. You know, I did my research just as Marquette did on me, and everybody I talked to about the caliber of kids that were in the program raved about them. And I cannot wait to be around these guys on a day-to-day basis and build something together that can be special, meaningful, and last a lifetime. I am so fortunate to have a lot of tremendous role models that have helped me along the way. In basketball, there's been none bigger than Coach K and my experience at Duke University. What I've learned from him, both as a player and as a coach, has been invaluable. And he's allowed me to understand just how fun and incredible the game of basketball is, but when used the right way, how it can change your life. I hope to do that here at Marquette. I want our guys and our players to try to win every day. I want to win every day. And I want to win every day as basketball players. I want to win every day as students. And I want to win every day, most importantly, as people. And I think we can all get behind that. And so as I stand before you today, I could not be more excited to get that journey started, to get moving forward, to working with these guys and start winning every day. And I'm so excited to be a part of a program that has an amazing fan base and enthusiasm and a thirst for being outstanding at the game of basketball. I cannot wait to get to know our students. I come from a place where the students at the university and the basketball team are one. And that's what I want to do here. We want our team to represent our student body, our alumni, and all the employees of the university in the very highest manner, and be a source of pride and growth and excitement when you watch us play, when you see us on campus, and do what we do. And so I'm excited to get to know our students as well. So lastly, but certainly not least, I want to thank my family. When I was being interviewed, I told the people at Marquette, the most important thing to me is my family. And this reason felt right, this decision for me felt right for a lot of obvious reasons from a basketball standpoint and from a standpoint of being a part of a great university and a great university community. The thing that put it over the top was the support of my wife and my two boys. And so I'd like to thank them for joining me today. And we cannot wait for the Wojciechowski family. Don't worry, you will not be tested on the spelling. It's like, where's your Howski, but put Woj on front, okay? One of the things that Coach told me yesterday when I was talking to him, he said, you know, you can get a lot better Polish food in Milwaukee than you could have ever gotten in Durham, North Carolina. So we can't wait for our family to join yours and for your family to join ours. And with that, I would like to open up any questions that you may have.
Oh, sorry. Coach, Doug Russell with WTMJ Radio here in Milwaukee. When you compare and contrast your experience at Duke University to what you see here at Marquette, how do the two compare specifically, Duke versus Marquette?
Well, I see a lot of similarities. One, it's a great school that can attract kids who want the best of all worlds. They want the best of the world of education. They want to be educated, and they want to be around other character-driven people. You can also have the best of basketball. The past has proven that. It's been done here, and it can be done again. And that's something for me that's incredibly exciting. And that's one of the big reasons why, after a long time at Duke and being a part of a special place, that I felt in my heart that Marquette University was the right place for both me and my family.
Michael Hunt with the Milwaukee Journal Sentinel. Have you been able this morning to talk to some of the signed recruits, the incoming freshmen, and maybe their feedback?
Well, I have not yet, and if I took you through the last 24 hours, it's been a whirlwind, and I didn't officially get the job until this morning, where the I's were dotted and the T's were crossed. And as I told these guys today, my number one priority are these guys, and I will be in contact with the guys who are committed and have said they want to play as soon as possible, right away. But understand that these young men behind me have gone through a very hard transition. One of the things I'm fortunate at being a former player and a guy who's played at a lot of different levels and gone through things, the transition of losing a coach is a difficult one. And so the number one thing I need to do is work right away to build a great relationship with the young men behind me, so we have the same vision for what's going to be going on moving forward. And I want to include in that the guys who have signed and committed to play here. And so that is my priority over the next couple days, and I will be working tirelessly at that.
Steve, Dennis Krause from Time Warner Cable Sports Channel. Besides the comment about Polish food, what's Coach K's biggest advice to you as you take over here?
Well, when I called Coach this morning, my first question to him was if he had any interest in being my associate head coach and doing halftime interviews. Surprisingly, he said no. He said I couldn't afford him, which is very, very true. The advice that Coach gave me was to be myself. He believes in Marquette. What he told me about the university, about the program, could not have been more complimentary. And obviously, he is a person that I lean on heavily in all the decisions I make. And to hear him speak so glowingly about the program, its history and tradition, but also about its potential going forward, was incredibly exciting. I think the thing that most excited me about what he said is he talked about the quality of people at this university. And for as many great things that he's done at Duke, and certainly Duke has done for him, if you talk to him, he would say it is a result of the quality of people that are there and are on his team, both players, staff, administration, and the university as a whole. So all of those things, after I got over the fact that he wasn't going to be the associate head coach, rang clear and loudly to me.
Coach, with Coach K now turning you down, you do have the opportunity to build your own staff. What are your philosophies going to be about building your own staff, and what kind of a timeline are you looking at?
Well, I want to have a great staff. I think it's of huge importance, and I want to move quickly, but I want to be smart about it. I want to get guys who will fit with who I am as a person, compliment me for where I am as a coach, and make these guys better. I want guys who will dive into the game of basketball and dive into relationships to help our guys reach their full potential, both individually and collectively. And so I have people in mind. I'm not prepared to talk about them at this point because it's a moving process. But the hiring of a staff obviously is of utmost importance, and I want to move quickly, but I want to do it to where we're getting the best staff, not at the expense of moving quickly.
Coach, Rod Burks, WTMJ, great. NBC Television. Can you take us through those last 24 hours, and what was that moment like when they said, would you like the job?
It was incredible. It's overwhelming. The college coaching profession is an incredible profession. But the decision timelines that you have to make life-altering decisions, are very unusual. And so the last 24 hours, there's been a wide spectrum of emotions. Excitement, anxiety, tears of joy, tears of sadness because we're going to be leaving a place that we love. But at the end of the day, we kept coming back to it just felt right. And I'm a guy who has always tried to do things with my heart, for better or worse. It's usually worked out for the better. And it just feels right.
That is Steve Wojciechowski, 37 years old, a first-time head coach, now the head coach of Marquette University, replacing Buzz Williams. He worked for the legendary Mike Krzyzewski at Duke, and he said Coach K told him that Milwaukee offers much better Polish food than Durham, North Carolina did, but as he mentioned, Coach K spoke highly of Marquette, and that's one reason why Steve Wojciechowski accepted the job as the new Marquette coach. We'll have much more on his hiring tonight at 5, 6, and 10.